unbelievable. He's the scariest guy we've ever had come out of Tough.
Most dangerous guys in the 185-pound division. He moves lightning fast.